Hello friend, welcome back to my channel. This is Vakas and you're watching Vakas Tech. Today in this tutorial I'm going to show you how to fix Safari browser not loading any website page, how to fix Safari browser taking time to load any website page. So without wasting a time, let's start the video. Firstly, I will show you something. I just search betaprofiles.com. There you can see Safari browser not open that page. Safari browser taking time to load the page, or Safari browser showing error, cannot connect to the server. So how can fix it? Firstly, open settings. Now scroll down and find here Safari browser. Just tap on Safari browser. Now again scroll down and tap on advanced. Just select the advanced and tap on it. Now you can see website data. Just tap on website data and again scroll down and tap on remove all website data. Just tap on remove now and close it. Again open settings. Now tap on general, scroll down, tap on reset, tap on reset all setting and just done all setting and reset all settings. So go back and again Safari, open Safari browser and search here betaprofiles.com. again there you can see Safari browser fix that error and no issue to load any page. So friends, after watching this video, I hope you will all know how to fix Safari browser not loading website page, how to fix Safari browser taking to load any website page. So friends, if video is helpful for you, please don't forget to share and subscribe. Thanks for watching.